Welcome to the Noble Mayfest car show in Noble, Illinois. We're all looking at some vehicles here, and we got some really nice things. Got a lot of chrome in this old truck. Pretty truck. Nice interior. Got a nice interior in it. Everything's red. Everything's red but the chrome. I like the twister you put on there. Looks good on there. Nice looking Monte El Camino SS. You don't see a lot of them around. Real good on car. Red on red, cow induction, nice hood, beautiful car. There's the old Mach. Got her shined up. Working today. I love this old Ford here. This black and that yellow, they are just popping things. I really like them. You got the lake pipes on it and everything. Good in the car. Here's a 55 Studebaker President. We got some this couple, they got some real nice old Studebakers. I think we done a show on them down here one time with a Studebaker truck and a fishing boat, wooden boat they had pulled around. Really nice outfit. Poor little blue Mustang we seen the other day. Nice rat rod pickup. Oh, here's a nice Chevy step side. I like them step sides. Got a short box on them. They look good. Nice 55, orange and white. Catalina Mercury. Is that what it was? I think so. It's a rag top, but they got the top up. I think it's a Comet. Okay. A Comet Catalina. Okay. There's the pink vehicle of the day right there. That's great. Listen, I love that pink on that.
Ain't that pretty?
It is pretty.
Yes, it is.
It goes good on that body style. Real good on that body style. Chevy. I seen this one a while ago.
I thank you.
This is a Pontiac Chieftain. And I seen this earlier, and I really liked it. And then I looked under the hood, and seen it had tri-power on it. You know, looks really good. Nice interior. Oh, I love them dashes. Big dash, big steering wheel. Something we don't see a lot of is these old Pontiac SJs. I really like these things. You don't see a lot of them. They're good looking cars. Most of them had pretty good sized motors in them too. Just pretty little. I just like the body style. This one here is really pretty in the blue. Really pretty. Here's a 96 Corvette. 383 stroker in it. Might run. 70 Le Mans. Cousin to the goats. Le Mans Sport. Good looking car. A 55 Chevy Orange. I like the looks of that. I like the looks of that. Oh, that's a Lark. Is that a Lark? Studebaker. Lark. Pretty red and black. The motor in there. Flathead 6, huh? Looks real good. Nice looking Chevy short bed. I like these. I like these. Here's my friend Rick, 70 Mustang, Mach 1. And we've been a lot of car shows together. This car came a long way. Look at that. Nice looking pickup. I like the look of them. I got 5.0 in it. Plus, it's a little modern. A little modern. That's really good, though. I like this little coupe. That beige and orange go together really good. Really good. Camaros have been tricked out. Got the Lambo doors on that one. That's really good. Let's be Camaro row. We got 3 in a row here. That's a good looking Camaro. I guess that's an Apache. Good looking little truck. Dual fours on it. Oh. I like that color. And visor and everything. Nice little vet. Something you don't see a lot of on OEMC. And I'm pretty sure this one's all original. Survivor. Nice looking white Chevy. I like that. The white and the chrome just goes together really, really good. It's a pretty car. Another Camaro. Got a good color to it. I like the chrome accents on this. I think it looks really good. Got a Challenger RT and a Camaro. And got my friend's Corvette. We see him around a lot. There's a real nice looking Chevy. I like that 2-door Bel Air. Man, that's a pretty car. And Trans Am. Everybody loves a Trans Am. I like this model year Super Sports. These Impalas are pretty. This one's banana yellow, I'd say. I don't like that. It's pretty. Old 442. Good looking Skyliner retractable hardtop Galaxy. Really nice. You gotta love the bumpers on them things. You gotta love the bumpers. I like the leg pipes on them. It's Plymouth. Really nice. There's another one in Caprices. I like that. I like that body style. It's good. Well, we're seeing a lot of these Montclairs here, ain't we? These are really nice. Here goes a Camaro. It's got some Pearl Essence in it. It looks pretty nice.
Cruisers will be having their August 16th, 2014.
Look where they carry that breather over the colors on it.
This is the 27th annual car show for the White Squirrel
Cruisers. There's the Tate 55. Looking good, like always.
The 75 awards for 1901 to 2004.
I like the flames on that truck. I like the flames.
15 awards for 2005 to 2014.
Somebody have been on the Parator. You just look at it and you'd think that too. Look at it. I just like it.
Probably using around 10 special awards.
Pretty.
So come and check us out on August the 16th.
On a rent ride. Some motorcycles. He got his nice little Triumph Bonneville. It's a pretty little bike. I like the looks of that. And then you got this BSA. I remember my cousin had a BSA when I was a young thing. And some Harleys. There's my friends that got the Harleys. Got like, there's like 200 skulls on it in the paint and just every place. Take you all day counting. Trust me, I've tried. I like him Camaros like that. It's a big block Chevelle.
Across the liquor store in Southwood.
Oh, nice look. Nice looking Roadrunner. Got the grabber air on it. Convertible just makes it just that much nicer. Just fantastic car. And I just don't know which one I like better, the two doors or the four doors on these Chevys. You know, I think the body style lends something to the four door. You know, a lot of them you don't. We're looking at this truck a while ago, and I kind of think it's Harley orange. That's what I'm thinking. We're looking at the hood up on it. This future is a beautiful little car. I don't know if you can see it in the paint. Look a little closer, maybe you can see the paint. It's a beautiful paint job on it. I'd say it's candy apple, some pearl candy apple in it. That's just nice. Getting under the hood. Where's my buddy? Donnie came all the way from Pinckneyville to Noble today. Bought the old rat bug. Well, it's a good time when you see Donnie.
You all right,
you can't get it all in, it's so big. I like these early Nova Chevy 2 SS's. It's gonna turn into a Chevelle is what it's gonna turn into. It's pretty black, really nice looking, but all I like, what impresses me is under the hood. Just a little bit of chrome. I don't know who's going to polish that up, but I don't want that job. We got our Camaro that we see around a lot. He's got chrome too.
Yeah.
And look at him. Go get a little closer and look at his chrome. Now he's got just as much chrome. I don't know how you do it. There's something we were talking about earlier, an old Falcon. When I was a kid, we had one of these and drove around on the oil field roads. Something else. The convertible. Another super sport. You don't see a lot of them together like this. Well, it's a Nova, okay. Well, you can't tell much the difference, can you? They're pretty old cars, though. I like them. There's the old Boulevard Bomber. Part of the old guys, hot rods. You see them guys around all the time. They just have a great time with them. Fun guys just to sit and talk with and see what's going on. Well, that's all the cars we got here at Noble today. I want to say this much, these White Squirrel Cruisers putting this on, and they always put on a class show. I always enjoy coming to one of their shows. I always enjoy coming to Noble. I think it's really a fun place. It's a little bitty town, so people look at you and say, where are you going? You tell them, they're like, what? Hey, it's a great place to come to. So, hey, everybody, I hope you had a great time at your car show today, because I've had one here. So, shine on.